advanced, it may need repairs. Caution. I'm picking up multiple contacts. Hostiles confirmed. The stalkers appear to be programmed to attack the control room. Caution. I detect traces of poisonous chemicals within the fog. Transferring controls to pilot.
What is this fog?
Scanning. The ground fog is a toxic byproduct of the beacon power grid. I recommend you embark when operating in hazardous environments with greater than 1 ppm tungsten hexafluoride. Pilot, I'm detecting militia forces inside that beacon control room. They are signaling distress. Patching in.
Hey! You out there! Pilot! Are you reading us? We could use some help over here! This is Captain Cole for the 3rd Militia Grenadiers. We're getting overrun by stalkers. Please assist.
I recommend we help eliminate these stalkers and then make direct contact with the militia riflemen. Of the beacon.
The power is shut down. We've lost all control of the beacon. We need something like this to jumpstart the system, but this one's destroyed.
Designation: Arc Tool. Function: generates power up to 5 megajoules.
Yeah, we know what it is.
Can you repair it?
Nah, we already tried. Sensors indicate another one in the substation, but it's nearly impossible to get down there. This place just ain't built for humans.
Understood. Pilot Cooper, I advise caution while navigating this facility's substation. You must recover the Arc Tool.
Good luck, sir. Hope you make it back. We've lost too many then.
I thought the Demeter shut down the IMC.
Good luck, pilot.
Marvin Delta 73 Zulu, please report to Sector Bravo 7.
We're getting low on ammo. And soldiers.
I wonder how deep this facility goes. It looks like you can turn left in 10 minutes. They're so hard to kill.
The last pilot in our unit was out, but he never came back. Be careful.
Pilot, I have patched into your helmet display to monitor your progress. The channel is open if you need assistance.
BT, what's up with these walls?
Scanning. Exposed power circuits. You should avoid physical contact. Proceed forward with caution.
Got it. BT, remind me what I'm doing here.
Your mission is to obtain an Arc Tool. Using it, we can jump. Online. Scans detected signature further within this facility's substation.
Status. Power substation. Power system coming.
Maze down here. How deep does this thing go?
Scans reveal a maximum depth of 300 meters.
What is this place?
This power grid for an IMC interstellar beacon. successful. The fan exhaust is offline. Do not be afraid. Your jump kit can take that fall. Arc tool detected at 30 meters.
That was impressive, pilot. They're waiting for you back in the control room.
That's not in the pilot manual. Those were some amazing moves, sir.
You must be stepping up the pilot training. Work out more if I'm gonna keep up.
There's no giving up today, guys. That pilot was down there and got us an arc tool.
Pilot's back, and that looks like an arc tool to me. I think we just gotta take it off this dirt ball.
Good work, Pilot Cooper. Now we can jumpstart the power to get the beacon functional.
Cable is secure, Captain.
Glad you made it back, Cooper. Just in time, too. Assistance required. Now all we need is some power.
Pilot, the power chamber relays are offline. The arc tool should be able to jumpstart them manually.
Cooper, let's hope that arc tool was worth all the trouble.
Caution. High radiation levels detected ahead. Your suit will only protect you for a limited time inside the chamber. I suggest you move quickly.
I wouldn't stay in there too long unless you want to be burnt to a crisp. Okay, opening the hatch in 3, 2, 1, go!
Diagnostic complete. Power 100%.
Initiate dish targeting reset.
Uplink targeting module. Reset initiated.
60%. 70%.
80%. Warning. Fault
detected.
Emergency shutdown.
What's going on? Talk to me. Not sure. Some sort of failsafe.
Captain, the uplink targeting module is offline.
Not good. I bet the IMC are on their way.
That is a reasonable assumption.
McCord, can we bypass the module?
No, sir. Not unless we want to send a message to the entire IMC fleet.
Then the module is going to have to be repaired manually.
Pilot, this situation could use your skills.
I hope you're up for another trip to hell, Cooper. You'll need to repair the beacon on site and get back here as fast as possible.
Pilot control initiated.
Lost a lot of good soldiers over there.
Scans indicate a fallen pilot. My memory recalls this pilot as an exceptional fighter, proven well during the fracture operation.
What's fracture?
Fracture was the code name of a major combat refueling operation conducted by the militia on the planet Victor. We sustained many casualties, but the fleet survived.
Damn.
My scans detect a functioning uplink targeting module, 428 meters northeast. My analysis indicates a throw is our only option here. I can throw you across the gap.
That's insane.
I am incapable of insanity, pilot. Wind, 3 knots, heading 274. Range, 95 meters. Projectile mass, 89 kilograms. Trust me.
I think I'm going to need some new underpants.
Copy that. Noted for the next supply drop.
Richter, this is Blisk.
Yeah, here's Richter.
That damn pilot is trying to use the beacon. End this. I'm counting on you. Blisk out.
All security units, this is Richter. Get to the beacon now. Find the kleine Mann and lass mich nicht hängen.
Copy that. Zulu 1, Kilo 1, move in. Alpha 2, get soldiers on ground. Move it!
IMC dropships headed to your location.
Thank you. 4, hostile pilot sighted, headed your way. Acknowledge. Kilo 1-4, do you copy? Come in, Kilo 1-4. All units, Kilo 1-4 is not responding. Prepare to engage the target in Beacon 4.
Copy that. Position of Beacon 4 gantry. Standing by to intercept.
To Richter, the pilot's intentions are unknown. He may be attempting to draw us away from the Titan.
9, focus on the pilot. I have other plans for the Titan. Give me a Citroën. Over.
Richter, we need backup. The enemy pilot is still active around Beacon 4. Over.
Backup? Typischer IMC Schwachkopf. Sending backup.
Thank you.
projector of that dish. Anti-Titan squads have arrived, requesting assistance. Engaging hostile infantry.
Number low, we're taking casualties! Pilot, down below! Help!
Welcome back, Cooper. Recommend we secure this area before proceeding with the repairs. Do not indicate a temperature problem. Do you wish for me to investigate this hot streak sensation further?
It's just an expression, BT. It means I've been killing a lot of enemies quickly.
Understood. I have added hot streak to my vocabulary. I have had numerous hot streaks within the past 38 standard hours. Protocol 2 mission update. Replace the uplink module. The socket for the module is at the top of this dish. A throw combined with additional climbing is required.
This is Sloan.
Go ahead.
Kane and Ash are dead. Someone's been killing your mercs, and it looks like one of our radios has been nicked. I knew you shouldn't have hired those tossers.
Oi, pilot. This is Cuban Blisk. You've been listening to us, eh? You want to be a hero, yeah? Okay. Keep coming at me. Keep coming. But if I were you, I'd stop trying so hard to be a hero. You'll live longer.
Hypothesis. The dish will automatically reorient itself once the new module is installed.
Execute the remaining militia troops.
Reapers inbound. Militia forces, lock down the control room. Threats detected.
Copy that. Locking down. Kill us from here.
I'm looking for someone to promote. I'm also looking for someone to kill. You get to choose which one you wish to be on the Edgemark in depth. Not let him leave here alive. Deserve to die.
How you handle yourself well with drones? Never something bigger.
Fight. Let's see what you got up close and personal. Oder das ist der Wettlauf, mein kleiner Junge.
Awaiting response.
Here's hoping someone's still up there.
Got it.
This is Commander Sarah Briggs, Marauder Corps, Militia SRS. Authenticate.
Commander Briggs, this is BT-7274. Protocol 2, uphold the mission. Report intel to the fleet attached to the SRS unit.
Solid copy. Good to hear you guys are still down there. We're receiving your data now.
BT-7274. Your data recorder says your original pilot was KIA.
Correct. Captain Ty Lastimoso was killed in action. I am now linked to an acting pilot, Rifleman Jack Cooper.
Wait a minute. Lastimoso linked you to a rifleman?
Yes. He had no other options.
Understood. We'll get you transferred to a fully qualified pilot.
Objection. Cooper is my pilot. Our combat effectiveness rating now exceeds 90%. Request permission to retain this link.
You're lucky our backs are up against the wall, BT. Permission granted. That's high praise coming from a machine, Cooper. Thanks to your scan data of the Ark, we've tracked its energy signature to an IMC base right here on Titan. We don't have much time. Let's go!